Let us now study about another basic gate, that is AND gate. This is also, we can write similar to OR gate, but with a different functioning. We can write that it has two or more inputs and one output. And about its function, we can write its output is high, that is in a state 1. When or only when all of its input are high, that is in state 1. And we can write its output is low, that is in state 0, when any of its input is low, that is in state 0. Let's understand the symbol of AND gate and the truth table of AND gate based on the logic we have just now written. Here you can see there is a symbol of an AND gate and this is the truth table. And here we can fill up the basic combinations of input terminals A and B and corresponding voltage available at the output terminal according to the logic we have just now written. For the two input terminal, basic combinations would be 00, 01, 10 or 11. Now, in this situation here, we have seen that the output will be high when all of its input are high. That is only the fourth combination in which both A and B are having a high voltage. So, in this situation, the Y will be high and we have seen that the output will be low when any of the input is low. So, in these first three combinations here, we can see that the output would be at 0. So, this is a truth table according to which any waveform analysis which are applied at A and B, we can deduce the waveform available at the output terminal, which we'll see in the next section. Here, for the same truth table here, we can draw the equivalent circuit to understand AND gate. And here, we can consider a battery of which one terminal is connected to earth and there are two switches A and B connected in series combination and they are also connected with the resistance to the ground along with a bulb connected to it which is also connected to ground at the other side. Now, in this situation for these two switches A and B, here we can write the on state of A and B is corresponding to the logic state 1 and the off state of switches A and B will correspond to the logic state 0 or the low voltage level. And the bulb which is considered as the output Y, here we can write if the bulb is off, this denotes that the 0 state of output terminal and if the bulb will glow, this will give us the state 1 of the output terminal. Here you can see both the switches are kept on. That is when A and B are 1 and 1, the bulb will also glow. Otherwise, if any of these are switched off or both of these are switched off in 0 state, you can see the bulb will be off. So, this is the equivalent circuit diagram or equivalent switching diagram by which the functioning of AND gate can be understood.